You get up and you fulfill what is known as Salatul Fajr. Salatul Fajr is so important, my beloved brothers and sisters. Would you like to hear the importance given by Allah Almighty to the two units preceding the compulsory units of Fajr? Fajr is made up of how many units? Four units. Raka'at. Two of them are sunnah and two of them are farad. Sunnah meaning they are voluntary but important because the Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him, gave them importance. And thereafter, the two units that are compulsory are that which you are not allowed to miss at all. The importance I want to start off with is that of the two units pre the compulsory ones. The Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, may peace be upon him, says in a hadith, رَكْعَتَا الْفَجْرِ خَيْرٌ مِّنَ الدُّنْيَا وَمَا فِيهَا. Subhanallah. Do you know how powerful is this narration? It means the two units, and we're not talking about the compulsory ones, the two units of prayer preceding the compulsory two of Fajr are more greater in value than the whole world and whatever it contains.